steer is pretty good for me.
Yeah. See what I mean? It's all grooves. There's no bumps.
I wouldn't find them. Well, I think skis have changed to make that easier too, you know what I mean?
Definitely. No, people never ski like that.
They don't have these comfortable flat skis that you really couldn't carve with.
206 centimeter skis that had size controls like 35,
yeah.
not 15, 17 or 20. Only 2.5 times that.
One low, one up, one low, and one high. You know what I mean?
Well, I'm trying to keep them both out there. But it's more important to have that fully done plan out. You turn it to the right, you get the arm up there.
That's the high one.
Turn to the left, you get that one up. Well, if you're gonna turn, drop on it, drop to the right, and reach.
The inside pole of your next turn is higher.
Yep.
Well, you know, it's like when I hit a piece of ice, my hands are like, hands go straight out. It's kind of funny. It's like staying up really tall, too.
You get nervous. Well, or you got the chop.
Not necessarily, I'm trying to balance. Like a gondola cabin on the parking rail, so that way they can, you know,
load it up.
Open it up and send you on down.
So get the people down.
Oh, just
load up the seat.
Yeah, some of us have them. Wildcat puts gondolas on that before, but that's just in the summer. And there's this chondola out in California, one of them, I think it's North Star. It's got like four cabins on it, just so that they can get stuff and workers up and down from the summer line. You just gotta have a good parking system for the cab, you gotta get rid of it. You know what I mean?
No, it's just the concept.
Oh, yeah.
Because
I found what a lot of mountains are gonna do is when they have a gondola out of their base, you've got a super high capacity lift and high speed cool out of a six pack right next to it. And chondola kind of eliminates that, because you still get.
You get the rest of both.
You get pretty similar capacity out of the cabin, but you still get the high capacity of the six pack.
Chair.
Yeah.
Gondolas take a lot more.
three quads without bubbles, one that's bubbled every other chair, one, two,
six bags.
Yep, two, six bags.
Seven.
Nice. One quad, two quads. Again.